Terminal Exchange. I'm sorry, the Reading Terminal Market in Philadelphia. And went to Tommy the Nick's and had their famous roast pork sandwich, you know, the whole thing. It's pretty good. I don't know if it was all there, but it was good. Would I go back again? No. Sorry. But it was good. It was good. I had a tough time getting used to the broccoli rub. Really bitter. But it was the sharp provolone that balanced it out a little bit. Wasn't too salty like I thought it would be. It was pretty good. I enjoyed it. Stuffed. The market is like just so crowded. Well, it's Friday, but yeah, I mean, it was just packed. People everywhere, little restaurants everywhere. It was a very good experience. Now I am heading back to Delaware. I just wanted to show you a shot of the football stadium, baseball stadium, and the basketball arena, which is coming up soon. But yeah, this is different, man. I never experienced anything quite like that before. Would I go back to the Terminal Market? Yes. Would I go back to Tommy the Niche, or whatever the heck his name is? Maybe. But I'm not 100% sure. Well, there's the stadium. There's a baseball stadium over there, Citizens Bank Park. And then you got the home of the Eagles right over here. Get over a little bit. See the home of the Philadelphia Eagles. Speaking of Eagles, they're not doing too well this year so far. Here's the Phillies. Here. Wow. Oh, there's the Wells Fargo Center. It's amazing, and everything all in one little spot. That's cool. Here's the skyline. Hey, you can see it in my five times the selection of ordinary jewelry stores. Find a jewelry store or shop anytime at jewelry.com. But I'm on 95 Shipyard over here. Beautiful day here in Philly. It's about 80 degrees. International airport ahead of us. Attention, because the sunroof's open.
About Philly, you know, not only is it a great city, but
good music. You know what I'm saying? Good old school music.